Hello friends, today I am going to discuss the different clip applicators. Clip applicators are very important because in laparoscopy, whenever you have a bleeding, then you can easily go with the clip applicator and you can apply a clip over the vessel and bleeding will stop. Not only for that purpose, sometime if you want to do the appendicectomy or if you want to do cystic duct for the cholecystectomy, you can apply the clip. Although the suturing and knotting is the best method for tissue approximation, but clip applicator also is fine. You can use it. There are different type of clip applicator. The first is titanium clip applicator. This is titanium clip applicator. And clip applicators are basically used for a different size. Like you have the different clips there. I will demonstrate you. You have the different size of the clips available. That is yellow cartridge, green cartridge, blue cartridge, white cartridge, and these are the different silicone clip applicator that is also used. So these are the different cartridges. Whenever we do the cholecystectomy, most commonly used is the green cartridge. Green is can be used safely up to 6 mm of the blood vessels, like for the cystic artery, the appendicular artery, you can use the green cartridge. This is called as medium large size. Different companies are giving different coding, like LT300, LT200, LT400, but basically green is used up to 6 mm of the structure. You can ligate it or you can clip it. Another is yellow cartridge, that is called as large size. That can be used for the structure which is up to 8 mm of diameter, like renal artery, splenic artery. You can use the yellow clip. And this is blue. Blue should be used up to 3 mm of the structure. The blue has the another type of clip applicator, that is the 5 mm applicator. But blue is rarely used. This is a 5 mm clip applicator, but this is rarely used. You know why? Because up to 3 mm of the structure which is used with the blue cartridge can be safely coagulated by the monopolar or bipolar. So generally blue one we don't use. Maximum use clip applicator is, this is the green one, that is medium large size. You will go and you will press it over and you go and keep this cartridge over a very hard surface and you go by the hand like that and you will press it. And as soon as you will press it, see here, the clip is loaded. And after that, any structure you want, you can press it and that structure will be nicely clipped. So whenever you hold it, this is the way to hold the handle of the clip applicator. It should be held, the thumb should be here, the middle finger should be here, the index finger should be to rotate the wheel, and this gap between the thumb and this should be rest over that. So this is very important to hold it. Do you know why this rest is there? That when you press it accidentally, you should not pull this handle, because in the halfway, if you will pull this handle, the clip may be dislodged and it may drop somewhere in the abdomen. So this is the way how you should hold, and then once you go to the structure, after that you can press it and then the clip will be applied. So this is the medium large size clip applicator, which is maximum used. Now titanium clip has its own complication. Although it is safe, it is inert material, there are two metals which is very useful in laparoscopic surgery. One is titanium, other is nitinol. Nitinol is used in the staplers. So titanium is completely inert material, but it has sometimes one complication, especially in cholecystectomy, that is called as cystic duct clip stone. It is also called as cat eye stone, because sometimes titanium clip may be internalized into the lumen and it acts as a nidus for the bile salt and bile pigment to get deposited, and later after few years it may create a stone in the CBD. So that's why many surgeons, they have stopped using the titanium clip and you can use this silicone clip. This is Hemolock. This is very useful, and this is also not metal, so it doesn't create any nidus for the bile salt and bile pigment to get deposited. The applicator of this silicone clip is completely different. Here you have, this is the applicator. You will also keep it in the hard surface and then you will go and press it. Once you press it, then you just move and this is the silicone applicator is loaded. This is a beautiful clip which is not metal and it will lock the vessel entirely. So that's why it is called as hemolock. Here also similarly, during introduction into the cannula, you should be careful that accidentally it should not dislodge. You should make a hand, the arc between hand, and it should hold it like that. This is your thumb and the index finger should be rest upon this. And then these all grip of the finger should be here. And index finger is to rotate the jaw. And this is the hemolock which you can apply it anywhere. It will get self-locking. Once you will press it, you can see it will be self-locked. It is moving and it can create the self-locking. And you can use it for renal artery also, splenic artery also. It is very useful. And it is a little expensive than the titanium clip, but it is better than titanium because there is no any risk of the cat eye stone, there is no risk of the metal, there is no problem in the MRI postoperatively. If you want, MRI can be successfully performed, but little expensive. So this was the different type of clip applicator which we have seen today, and I hope you must like this video. So thank you very much. God bless you.